Ladies and gentlemen, the director of the Mercury Theater and star of these broadcasts, Orson Welles.
We know now that in the early years of the 20th century, this world was being watched closely by intelligences greater than man's, yet as mortal as his own.